thank you for your participation in the NAC attack study. This study is being done to better understand the role of the medication N-acetylcysteine, also known as NAC, in people with retinitis pigmentosa, or RP. There are a few important things we ask you to remember as you participate in this study. Number one, do not throw away any of this packaging. You must return all used and unused medication packages when you return for each in-clinic visit. 2. Store all medication packages at room temperature in a secure place away from children, pets, and direct sunlight. 3. Use medication from one package at a time. Complete one entire package before starting another one. 4. Do not take tablets out of the packaging unless you are ready to use them. When you are ready to take the medication, take only 3 tablets out at a time, dissolve them in a small amount of water, and drink all of the solution within 15 minutes of dissolving. 5. Never store tablets in a different container, such as a pill dispenser. Tablets must be left in the closed foil container until they are ready to be used. 6. Do the best you can to take medication twice per day at a consistent time. Morning and evening dosages should be taken no less than 8 hours and no more than 16 hours from each other. 7. If you miss a dosage completely, either morning or evening, leave the tablets in the packaging and mark the missed dosage. Time and reason on the medication package, as instructed. If you miss the morning dosage, leave the medication and move to the evening dosage. If you miss the evening dosage, leave the medication and move to the next day morning dosage. 8. If at any time, or for any reason, you are concerned that you cannot continue with this study, please contact your study team coordinator.